What's up, Moon Sisters? So this week we are talking about music. So I thought, since it's summer and you know we always make a summer playlist, I thought I would, you know, show you guys my summer playlist and play some of the songs. But instead of, you know, making it super boring and talking about it, I thought, why not I just play them for you and, you know, just interpretive dancing. Or just white girl dancing, you know, because I can't dance in any kind of form. And no, I'm not going to play my entire playlist because it's like 2 days long. So we'll just pick like 5 songs. Okay, go. This will forever be my favorite summer song. It is on every summer playlist. I just really like the song, but I can't. There's a price for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history. Been there, done that. Those were, you know, basically what's on my summer playlist. It started out serious and then those were those songs. You should totally check them out. I mean, like the first ones, because those were actually serious. The other ones, you probably, like that last one from Hercules, you know, you probably already knew that one. But yeah, so I mean, I hope I helped you guys, you know, make a summer playlist, or maybe, you know, you guys should totally like follow me on Spotify, because I got seriously like 10 playlists. I'll put, you know, that link down there, obviously. But anyways, I mean, you know, subscribe to Moon Sister so you can watch me and Jazzy. And we will see you guys next week. Vagina's out. Have I embarrassed myself yet? Probably. I feel embarrassed. Because I'm pretty sure my neighbors watch me because I don't have curtains on my windows. I think I've said that before, but I don't have curtains on my windows. So, like, literally I had neighbors there and I have, like, 3 neighbors behind me. Only 2 of them could probably see me dancing in my room over there, but these ones can definitely, they're just...